啊，翻译要会断句啊。啊，这边我都帮大家断句断好了，你可以参考一下啊。我们先念一下，中文我就不解释了啊，在我的那个17个频道里面啊，经典演说篇和那个新闻英文啊，这个是一个频道啊，里面都有讲。Stabilization efforts in Syria working. The enduring defeat on ISIS remains a top priority for the United States. The US-led global coalition to defeat ISIS is leading stabilization efforts to consolidate military gains, restore basic essential services, and enable Syrians to voluntarily and safely returnto their homes and rocket and other forms ISIS strongholds. Assistance includes explosive hazard and rubble removal, providing clean water, rehabilitating electricity networks, and other basic necessities. Since April, the United States has enlisted approximately $300 million in contributions and pledges from coalition partners to support immediate stabilization and early recovery initiatives in areas liberated from ISIS in northeast Syria, including a generous contribution $100 million by Saudi Arabia and $50 million by the United Arab Emirates.As a result of those generous contributions and other factors, State Department spokesperson Heather Nauert announced, the U.S. will redirect $230 million in stabilization funds for Syria, which have been under review. 啊，这个断句啊，一个句子很长啊，啊，这边这边先是一个名词的字串啊，一堆字啊，就做一个段落啊，然后碰到动词停一下啊，动词就带它这个补语啊，然后碰到介系词停一下啊，然后这个是名词的字串啊，这样子，然后碰到不定词停一下。然后碰到关系代名词，当 THAT 啊，也可以当关系代名词，也可以当从属连接词啊，反正后面都跟子句啊。这边停一下啊，碰到逗点停一下啊，所以我们的养成习惯啊，为什么断句会断在这里啊？碰到逗点停一下，然后碰到不定词可以停一下啊，你看两个不定词 to 啊，to 后面的如果是接动词的话啊。啊，接动词的是不定词啊，如果是接名词的话是介系词啊，不一样啊。啊，所以这两个不是不定词，是介系词啊。然后碰到介系词，这个还有碰连接词停一下等等啊，大概是这样子啊。这个碰到动词停一下，连接词停一下，逗点停一下，逗点停啊，这些啊情况啊。然后你看，所以。会写英文的啊，英文文章写了，他常常会用逗点，还有一些标点符号啊。我们一般就是不写标点符号，就是到尾巴的时候一个句点没了啊。因为我们一般句子写的比较短啊，比较用不到标点符号。那外国人长啊，写的比较长啊，字比较多啊，所以他比较用得到啊。所以你这个英文说程度很好。可是句子写短短的，那外国人不会程度你英文程度好，他会觉得说你的很幼稚啊，英文你会英文，可是你不成熟啊，比较单纯啊，比较幼稚啊。因为句子嘛啊，文章是表达一个思想，你思想人的思想复杂，可是你人的思想复杂，可能句子怎么那么简单呢？啊，这个意思啊。所以这些你可以慢慢看看看我怎么断句的啊，这些啊，反正像 YouTube 都可以定格。那最后呢，就很快的啊，念快点啊。 念快的，但是这断句还是要维持住啊。所以你英文不管你讲的快讲的慢，断句都一定要断得好啊。当你念得快，断句相对时间短一点点啊，这是必然的啊。但是一定要有那个断句的感觉啊。所以仔细听外国人啊，你不要看那个美剧啊，美剧不准啊，美剧那个背台词背得太离谱，那赶时间啊，噼里啪啦就过去。你别说，外国人都这样讲，那不是这样子啊。你找那高大上的啊，你找那个有地位的，你找那个教授啊，政治人物、大老板啊，有地位的，你听他那个讲啊，你不要看那个看那个美剧啊，美剧那个都是，哎呀，那个没办法讲。很假啊，你像美剧那些演员，你下来啊，不要背台词，不要背的滚瓜烂熟，你接受记者访问嘛，又讲的乱七八糟啊，所以那个美剧骗人的啊，好看是好看了啊，啊，我们练快一点啊。In terms of feed advisors, remains a top priority for the United States. The U.S.-led global coalition to defeat ISIS is leading stabilization efforts.To consolidate military gains, restore basic essential services, and enable Syrians to voluntarily and safely return to their homes, Iraqi and other former ISIS strongholds. Assistance includes explosive hazard and rubble removal, providing clean water, rehabilitating electricity networks, and other basic necessities.Since April, the United States has enlisted approximately $300 million in contributions and pledges from coalition partners to support immediate stabilization and early recovery initiatives in areas liberated from ISIS in northeast Syria, including a generous contribution of $100 million by Saudi Arabia and $50 millionby the United Arab Emirates. As a result of these generous contributions and other factors, State Department spokesperson Heather Nauert announced, the U.S. will redirect $230 million in stabilization funds for Syria, which have been under review. 我们这集示范到这里。